I did my undergraduate degree in medical bioscience, and I realized that I was actually very interested in psychology. So I took up a master's in clinical psychology. So basically my research is focusing on older adults. We are validating a cognitive task. It's a novel cognitive task. It's known as ADEPT. It stands for Alzheimer's Disease Evoked Potential Test. So this test was developed in the UK by Dr. Kerry Kilbourne from University of Glasgow. So right now we're trying to bring it here and validate it so that we can improve the current diagnostic techniques in Malaysia. It's a very simple memory task that consists of a series of pictures that would, these are series of pictures which is familiar pictures which have already been validated in the Malaysian setting. So these pictures will pop up, and all the participant has to do is to determine whether the picture is a new picture or it's a repeated picture, and they do this by just pressing one or two, by pressing a button on the keyboard. We will actually use the data and try to compare these healthy older adults with Alzheimer's patients already diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease, and try to see if this test can actually classify them, and be able to, and will be able to detect Alzheimer's disease. I think I was attracted to the prospect of validating a potential clinical tool to diagnose Alzheimer's disease, because I know that that diagnosis of Alzheimer's disease in Malaysia is needs to be improved. There's a lot of cultural barriers here, a lot of language barriers that would makes diagnosis difficult in Malaysia. I would like to stay in this area as well. I would like to maybe contribute more towards improving diagnostic techniques of maybe aging research, contribute more to aging research.